programs to have won two national championships. They're the reigning champs. They just won regionals again.
And that's Josh's doorknobs. We always talk about them.
These kids are good.
There's still this stereotype associated with speech and debate where, you know, it's only what the nerds do.
While this may sound like a word you used to describe two deaf men, what you're doing doesn't apply to everyone, and everyone can't understand it and grasp it and take something from what you're performing, then you might as well not be up there. Be afraid. Oh, I
won't be afraid. So he's not as you stand by
me. So darling, one, two, three, go.
Stand by me. Stand by me. So we were going up a hill, and then something clicked on our bus, and our bus driver pulled off to the side of the road, and he revved the engine just a little bit. And he opened the door and got out with his flashlight. He's currently outside checking stuff out.
So basically, we're doomed. So Amanda is having her do some push-ups. I think Lauren's going to go into one of her crying fits of laughter.
Day two of competition. How do you feel, Mike?
Like it's day one.
Wow, really? Did you forget that yesterday happened because it was so terrible, or what?
No, I just don't think there's enough time to see day
one. That's true. It's just one giant day. We've got to room change.
You're moving from row 10 to...
And we just got done with all of you. Most people don't understand why that's important. But Josh, will you please tell us why that's such a big deal?
What is?
That we finished all of these. Hold the note card.
This represents 15 hours yesterday, and so far, 6 hours today, for a total of 21 hours of competition.
We're about to have a party, and Cassie just doesn't know it yet.
Like, Tanya. Jeff is being a child. Alright, here's our little worker bees over here. Hey guys! What do you guys...
Cat's out. Dalton's out. Norrell's out.